Tonight, a look at crime cameras and your safety. The Lancaster Community Safety Coalition has 161 video cameras, like this one, aimed at keeping you safe.
So are criminals catching on and trying to avoid being caught on tape? News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith maps out reported crimes to see how they compare to the location of the cameras.
A beautiful view of the Red Rose City. But a closer look through the lens of these cameras
now saying that the other female tried to stab her
shows an uglier side.
Camera operators are frequently catching people doing bad things on camera.
Like this. Back in 2005, the Lancaster Community Safety Coalition gave us this video. It shows the crash, then moments later, zooms in on the two men wearing gray who are inside the car. In about another minute, it shows the pair running up the sidewalk away from the scene. And in this video from 2006, the camera catches a gun trading hands. But a few minutes later, the coalition says, thanks to the camera, the police catch the men with the gun. Fast forward to today, though, and are criminals now avoiding spots where they know cameras are watching?
We have not had the resources or the time to be able to do that.
To be able to map the crime compared to the camera locations. That's exactly what we did. News 8 used the Safety Coalition's map as a backdrop. The cameras are marked by black dots and then pinpointed about 400 crimes like thefts, vandalisms, and assaults reported in the city in July of this year. Those are shown here in red.
Look at this. There's hardly anything here. There is, and it's scattered throughout here, but there's a lot over here and up in here.
Yes, and I'm very shocked, you know, what you're showing me.
Rafael Rodriguez lives near the corner of South Lime and Chester Streets on the city's southeast side, a spot where there are a lot of cameras, and in July, little crime.
I feel safe with the camera. Yes, I'll be honest with you.
I think it just gives us more peace of mind of being safe and secure in our neighborhood.
Frank Burns' neighborhood also is covered by cameras. He lives by Musser Park.
Right. Now the cameras are in black and the crime is in red. So obviously there's still crime happening around here.
Yes.
What do you think about that?
Well, no one likes to see crime happening around where they live because they don't want to become a victim, of course.
Frank says regardless of what the map shows, if he's going to be walking down an alley by himself at night, he'd still rather it be one that has one of these.
You can't have a bodyguard. It'd be nice to have a camera, somebody watching.
And as far as a false sense of security, the coalition says that's fine. It says as long as people feel safe, they are more likely to be out in the community, and it says that is proven to help prevent crime.
Crime is dependent not just on cameras, it's dependent upon an effective police department and an engaged citizenry. I think we have both here in Lancaster.
Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Caitlin says some residents still fear that criminals would just wear masks and hoodies to hide from the cameras. Ideally, the Lancaster Community Safety Coalition would like to add another 55 cameras, but it says it doesn't have the money to do that right now.